Two environmental protesters have hurled soup at the Mona Lisa at the Louvre in Paris, calling for healthy and sustainable food. The painting, which was behind bulletproof glass, appeared to be undamaged. Gallery visitors looked on in shock as two women threw the yellow-colored soup. "What's the most important thing?" they shouted. "Art or right to a healthy and sustainable food?" they added. "Our farming system is sick. Our farmers are dying at work."